how to set country and age restriction for your Facebook page using Facebook New Page Experience. When you go to a page, you will have different profile. One is your own profile and one is a page profile. You need to switch it to your page profile to use a new page experience. So let's click switch and then you click here. Click top right, you can see all profiles. Click on it, then click on the page that you want to switch to. Just click on it and then it is switched. And now I can show you how you can set the country and age restriction. If you're using a classic page, I have a previous video, you can view it. So that is how you can switch it using the old method. So now this is a new page experience method. Okay, so now you can go to top right, go to settings and privacy, click on settings. Then here, click on privacy and then click on public post here. Then you scroll and find for the restriction section, which is here, right? You see there's country and age restrictions. So this is where you can put in restrictions. So let's just try country, just edit. So you can put a certain country, for example, I do not want people from Singapore to see my page. So you can just put it here and then you can say hide from certain country or show only to certain country. So you can put this as well. For example, if I'm Malaysia, so you can choose here, show only to this country, right? But I saw a lot of local businesses, they might want to show their page only to certain country. For example, if you are like dental practice, all right, and you want to show it only within your area, your country, this can be done it here. How about age restriction? So now let's go to here, click on age restriction, just click edit. You can see public, or you can see people 17 over, 18 over, 19 over, 21 alcohol related. So it's only these options you have. So I think for the country restriction, there's more things can restrict, age is only these four. I know certain countries you can only do things 21 and above, so that's the reason why they have this restriction. So you can do it there. All you have to do is just click on it and click save. Okay, please take note on these things as well. If they do not meet the requirement, they'll be kicked off. And for pages with age restriction, you can't join or interact with groups. So actually you can join groups using your Facebook page. So if you have this on, you cannot join anymore. Okay, so I just click cancel. Alright, and that's how easily you can set country and age restrictions to your Facebook page in Facebook Page New Experience. If you like what I share, give me a like and do subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you and I see you next time. Goodbye.